met during Occupy Wall Street. Secretly we're both Seether fans. Marshall, their first album, released in 2000. Working on their discography, well, we're coming up with a list of dilemmas.
There's no more big banks than Sean Morgan for president.
During Occupy Wall Street, secretly we're both Seether fans. This isn't eyeshadow fashion, I've been rubbing my face with dirty hands.
When the team was released in 2004,
coming up with a Seether discography, but do we have a list of demands?
There's no more big banks. Sean Morgan for president.
I'll let you sign up in. You know the next album.
Sean is out of rehab now. He's auditing political science classes. Sean is not a natural born citizen. We may need to amend the Constitution.
I'm scared you deep in negative.
Working on the discography while we're coming up with a list of demands.
There's no more big banks than Sean Morgan for president.
Working on dreams again, download a new album.
We met during Occupy Wall Street. Now it's a secret that we're Seether fans.